Are you ready?
Yeah!
Yeah, man! With the essential video! Hit up! It's come down to him a hop. How did this occur? If I gotta pick one or the other, really gotta be hop? Hillary or Trump, the establishment or a punk? I be voting for who I feel as I vote for who I want, and I get it. Politics is a little bit compromised. Mixed with empty promises, sprinkled with blatant lies. But wise and sacrifice always fall on the people's side. Surprise! This time, I refuse to fall in line. Fall in line. You don't get my vote cause I'm voting for Jill Stein. No more feelings voting for the author of two evils. I'm going green and bring the power to the people. Power to the
people.
Power to the
people.
No more feelings voting for the author of two evils. Power to the
people.
Power to the
people.
I'm going green and bring the power to the Excuse me, what are you doing? You might ruin the institution. If you don't fall in line, you're the reason Hillary losing. Like it's my responsibility. Hillary, don't get me moving, cause I'm choosing to be a flame. Fuels a revolution. System been corrupted, I vote they don't really want it. We the 99% while they the 1 out of 100. I know you know it's right and you should fight for what you want it. Or at least bring the light, political games of whodunit. The DNC can spy with the racketeer in charge. Yet they got audacity called Trump, con artists. What do we do now that we found out that we've been mass exodus from the DNC like Jews from Egypt? I refuse to fall in line. Fall in line. You don't get my vote cause I'm voting for Jill Stein. No more feelings voting for the lesser of two evils. I'm going green, I bring the power to the
people.
Power to the
people.
Power to the
people.
No more feelings voting for the lesser of two evils. Power to the
people.
Power to the
people.
I'm going green, I bring the power to the
people.
Money and the planet ain't gonna be either or. We just gotta figure out what are we fighting for. When all hope fell lost, you came through the door. And we also got brandnewcompass.org. You in this in beginning a political revolution. Poor like less than I am is the rich like we ready to let it burn and progress in ensuing it. Just like the phoenix resurrection from the ruins. Ha, now is the time for Jill Stein to shine. Everybody got their reasons and I'ma share with you mine. She's educated, intelligent, passionate and kind. And a powerful woman, at least from the front line. She's for helping students by forgiving student debt. Against the TPP because it's us she represents. She wore a Green New Deal creating millions of jobs. Protecting the environment so our children stop getting robbed. She's for it in the war on drugs because it's a factor. It's not because of killing guns. I'm still Bernie a bus, but Bernie had to take a break. When revolutionary falls in another step to the plate. I refuse to fall in line. Fall in line. You don't get my vote because I'm voting for Jill Stein. No more give me voting on a lesser of two evils. I'm going green to bring up. Power to the
people.
Power to the
people.
No more feeling going for the lesser of two evils. Power to the
people.
Power to the
people.
I'm going green to bring the power to the people.